Hello friends, how are you guys? Hope you all are doing very well. If you are first time on my channel, my name is Pooja. So today let's visit a small park in Toronto, which is nearby. It's June Rowlands Park. So I am on my way to it. You can see it on the right hand side of the road. So I'll need to cross the road now. So before crossing the road, we need to press this button. This is for pedestrians. So this is the entrance. So June Rowlands Park, formerly known as Davis Hill Park, was renamed in 2004 in recognition for June Rowlands' dedication to the city of Toronto. She was a Canadian politician who was the 60th mayor of Toronto, Ontario. So this park is the recreational hub of the area with a baseball diamond. The children's playground in the names of Sharon, Louie and Bram. So you can see the children enjoying different activities over here. This is my kid. She likes the swing very much. So this is located on the northwest corner of Davisville Avenue and Mount Pleasant Road. So since it started raining, so I just took few pictures. This is all children's play area. Now this is the free library, which means anyone can take the books, read and put it back here once done. So this concept can be seen in most of the areas of Toronto, Canada. So the Davisville Tennis Club operates 6 courts along the north side of the park on Millwood Road. So this is the COVID sign, which says we need to stay apart from each other at least 6 feet. These are other play activities for children. You see, it is raining. Then also my kid wants to play. He don't want to go inside. Now she is running. Yeah, she started raining heavily. So we have found the shade and we are under the shade now. So from there only I have taken few clips. We were waiting for the rain to stop now. Yeah, so the rain has stopped now. Now I'll show you the other areas of the park. We are going to the children's music ground. So see, it's empty now. Everyone has gone left. Let's go to music ground now. Yeah, so this is the one. So this is the elephant sculpture at the entrance. This is a signboard. These are the musical instruments which I was talking about. It's very nice. Kids enjoy a lot here. On our way back home, we also caught this beautiful sunset view. It was so mesmerizing. It was very, very beautiful. Okay, so I am ending this vlog here. Hope you like this vlog. Please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. I will come up with more videos. Till then, bye bye. Take care. See you in the next vlog. Thank you.